just a walk around the garden to show you what we've done. So from the side gate on the left-hand side of the house, oh dear, this doesn't look too good to start with, does it? But that's a storage bit. Here's my little greenhouse. Show you some plants inside. Hello, Darcy. There's not much in there at the moment, but in the spring that was packed. So going into the garden, there's our wood log store on the left-hand side. Our little bed in flowers. Seating area. The middle border we put in 2 years ago. There's my crocosmias, salvia and wildflowers, my pittosporum, geranium, silver birch, physocarpus, hydrangea, another salvia. Going into the summer house, oh there's Darcy that Martin painted up to match her. Summer house has a seaside theme. You might have guessed that looking at it. Me sitting on the shelf. And I think we're turning round to me and Martin. Oh yes, there we are. Looking out the window, it looks like a little jungle through the side. Rhododendron, Ligularia, Crocosmia, Fuchsia, Dogwoods, and then some more wildflowers, and then over into a little hidden seating place, my bird box where I get sparrows every year, my aces, really proud of my aces. The lilac in the middle there behind the lavenders. Over the back there they're going to be building houses. They've already started but you can't see them from ours just yet. Back down the path. It's my rock rose there, the pink one on the left. Ivan's tree that we planted for him in memory of him. We had that when it was shoulder high to myself. And a little booklet, it's got a little verse on it for him. There's my penstemon, the mauve plant on the left. And a pittosporum, the little red one on the left there. Going down the garden of viburnums. And more daisies. Jasmine's growing up on the pergola, just starting off. Round to the waterfall and our fig tree. And that's a piece of wall art that Martin's mum gave us a while back. And that's our storage down the side with the wheelbarrow, and it has my soil and pots down.